There's a lot of winning tactics, though.
No.
Are you okay?
No. That feeling when the government steals your kids.
I'm losing my mind right now. I'm 10 points down. I was like 1 point away from being second place.
Big fuck off, Sean. I just whip it out. Like, penis. In the locker room. Yank it out in front of all the scout boys.
Can't wait to edit out your victories.
So you mean the whole video? You haven't won since you started recording.
No, I'm just gonna edit all my kills together and just...
Oh my god, look. I was in third place the entire time and I got fourth place at the end.
I got fifth.
You got Mario Karted. Oh, I'm touching you. Gross.
Let's touch our penises.
They tied for first.
It's lockout.
Halo C. Oh, it has a... That's right, we're on a grab bag right now, so it's gonna just... Oh no, we're on random weapons, so it's always gonna be random weapons.
That can be a good or bad thing. Roll lockout.
It's kind of, it'll get old, but it's fun for now.
Yeah. We should find a different server after this.
Okay.
Living it up like it is.
This map has like swords everywhere.
Oh, fuck. It's gonna be swords and sniper rifles. That's gonna be this fucking one. Little shitbag. Little shitbag. Alrighty. Good job, dipshit.
It flew me off.
Despacito moment. Say,
got him, fucker.
Oh man, I'm towards the bottom with you now.
Stuck in the bottom.
And your mom won't buy you V-Bucks.
I'm not sure if it has a better playing field, but it feels like it does. And
that's what matters.
Yeah.
Feelings.
Ben Israel doesn't care about your fact, Shapiro.
We're in the post-truth era. I was doing so much better in the beginning.
You suck ass once, you'll suck ass till the end.
Your mouth will always taste like ass.
You'll never be free from the taste of ass. In a society. Why am I even going to the center? It's a death sentence.
You'll just get sent from all of this.
I survived. Oh, life sucks. Work stinks. She left me flowers by the stairs. Roses let me know she cares. Always I know you'll be at my show. Fuck off! We
live in a post-anime society. Oh, how's it feel, pad dog? You sack of shit.
How's it feel? How's it... Oh, there, finally. Feels good. Despacito.
You just made me laugh way too much.
Despacito.
You just made me laugh way too much. Dun, 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 dun.
Can you crowdfund my burial?
Wow. That's a really sad story.
That's the most Zoomer thing I can think of. You ever just clench your ass cheeks so hard? That it fuses together.
That a coal comes out.
A diamond. Dude. I hate living.
Ow.
Hey. White people.
I win. I'm white.
This game's like Counter-Strike, isn't it? I fucking have no actual skill. It's just a roll of the dice on whether I'm decent or not.
I mean, the advantage of this is that if you play any video games or anything that's technological, you know that it's made by white people. So you know you have an advantage.
Oh god.
It's true.
Killing myself to own the libs. Dying from a lack of health care to own the libs.
They can't win the debate if I'm not alive.
There should be like an, you know like the fucking incel meme, like the aborted fucking GF or some shit. It should be like the aborted Ben Shapiro. How can I debate AOC now? Thanks, Ma.
Consider if that you were to go straight to the store and buy yourself a pack of cigarettes right now. What would you get? You would get aborted fetuses. That's right. There are aborted fetuses in the cigarettes that we sell right now. And the liberals aren't talking about it.
For a moment. I think you'll agree with me when I say bottom text. This is truly the white man's burden.
Got a headshot.
That
was
pretty good.
Was your shield broken?
Yeah.
I got a headshot when you lunged. That was awesome.
Why is everyone in like the same area? Bruh.
Bruh, crying emoji.
Bruh, crying emoji. Fucking handsome girl. Oh, get beat down, motherfucker.
100. Underline.
What? Get dead. I heard someone say it, and it's fucking great. Parker, the... You know, Electoral College, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's affirmative action for Republicans.
Nice. Patrick just walked off the edge.
Aren't we all? I mean, suicide rates are so high right now.
Consider the suicide rates.
Consider
you know, there may be a lot of people dying, and we're doing stuff to stop that. We're not doing anything to stop abortions. Now, personally, I believe that we should just
abortions are just forced baby suicides.
We need to fix all women so that they can't accidentally get pregnant.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Send them to the pregnancy chamber.
They told me that I was too extreme when I showed dead babies on my stream, on my YouTube channel.
Especially when I started jacking it and saying, get some, get some.
You know, I didn't
but
make
I'm very,
a point.
But I'm a very passionate person, and the intolerant left doesn't understand my masturbatory methods.
You know, if there were no dead babies to masturbate to, I wouldn't be masturbating to them. I hate myself. I think you can worry that if we did a female genocide, there would be no more dead babies.
It's a risk I'm willing to take.
I'm losing brain cells right now, dude. I've my brain shut off for a while and I was just going around sniping people no scope trying to get kills. And it was working. It's a sad thing.
Game over. Wow. Joe, it turns out I'm the best Halo player.
I'm the one who wins.
I am, in fact, Halo Man.